To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Before beginning the battery replacement process, be sure to remove the SD card from your device. Begin by using the special tool included in your kit from newpower99.com to separate the back cover from the rest of your device, as shown. Set the back cover aside. Remove the piece of tape covering the battery connector. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the original battery. place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into the battery compartment. Connect your new battery. Replace the piece of tape over the battery connector. Replace the back cover as shown and snap into place. Replace the SD card. Turn on your Amazon Fire with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Amazon Fire should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.